Hey guys, this is Man of Steel 00 coming at you from Maple Syrup Gaming with a Vi jungle matchup. Vi is probably going to be my main jungler now for Season 7, so a lot of my videos are probably going to be all about her and her jungle adventure. So, hope you guys will appreciate. Leave your comments down below and let me know what you guys like, don't like, what I can make better. Now Zig's calling for a invade, which is not a real strength on Vi because okay, enough of that. No sneak up. Let's just do this classic. Okay. Now that that fun is over, let's get back to the game. So I'm running my standard build, which is attack damage reds, attack speed quints, armor yellows, magic resist blues, and I am going 12-0-18 with Courage of the Colossus. Which pretty much for this season, best junglers are pretty much the junglers that can abuse that new mastery. Now we're getting an awesome leash here from our bot laners, so shout out to them. I'm actually going to go look right away, make sure we can't early gank in thanks. And mid. Now we'll go do Scuttle Crab so we can stick around, see if we can get an opportunity. We're against this game a Shyvana jungler. That's Shyvana is really strong since her mini rework, as we could say. Now they're way, they've pushed in way too far. There's no way I can. Oh, I can do anything there. Oh, actually, spoke too soon. There we go. Wasn't a successful gank, but we did keep our Ez from dying. Now, they can probably see me here, which is gonna. Let's just drop a little ward here and go back. Gives a position where a top laner can actually TP in if he. Actually, I didn't even check if he has TP. Yeah, he does. Okay. So top laner can actually look for a TP. And we have the egg is cracked. Fortunately, Anivia got wasted there. I'm actually surprised that my red buff is still here with all the time I spend bot lane that the enemy jungler didn't take advantage of it to steal, especially a Shyvana. They like early game steal, early game counter jungling. Now we're gonna look mid a bit, because yeah. However, blue buff ran out and we're getting a little low on mana here. Let's pop pop our pot to keep us up. And actually, she's pretty overextended. Yeah, that's not gonna work, but at least it takes the pressure off our top laner a bit. Cassiopeia versus Garen. Interesting matchup. Have to keep an eye on that one top. So we are going to rush Trinity Force here. Skip the jungle item. Go straight for Trinity Force. We might actually pick up, if at one point there's a good buy where I can pick up the first part of the jungle item just so I can have my red smite, we might do that. But other than that, we'll be rushing straight for Trinity Force. Here. And try to hit a 6 as soon as possible so that we can have really strong ganks against the laners even if they're pushed in. So far I'm surprised I really haven't seen Shyvana at all. It's a good idea to keep an eye on Dragon early because Shyvana's a champ that can really abuse the early dragon ganks. We're gonna smite that just so we can get it done as quick as possible. Not much we can do here, but our blue did come up, so we're gonna go grab that. Let's just pop a potion here so we can stay high. I see that bot is actually getting pushed. Yeah, there's something we can do here. Now, if they don't see me coming in, but I think they do. Well. I grab the first part here. And keep on going, because we're gonna really try to power farm this one. Like I said, hit 6 as soon as possible. We should get them off of the bird camp here. And Ziggs is actually pushing in mid lane pretty hard. I'm actually surprised we have not seen Shyvana yet. Actually, I have no vision of bot lane. Dragon. Which is maybe not the best. We're gonna look top. So the Garen did call for help a while back, but it was completely bottled on the other side of the map. And we have Shyvana invading. Interesting. I let my hands do the talking. Yeah, let's not fight this in a flash away. Make sure there's no play here for her. However, I'm gonna keep an eye on my red buff. Oh, darn it. That was not good. Not good at all. Okay, so we're gonna grab one of these. Oh, Garen reacted really quickly to that one. Does he have his ult up? Oof. pretty close kill there. Careful, man, careful, careful. Yo, I'm coming, dude, I am coming. Oh my god. She keeps chasing. This will be like a golden opportunity for us here. Oof, that was a close one, guys. That was a close one. We were waiting for our cooldown there. Big props to Garen there for reacting to my red buffs. The attempt on my red buff steal. And I think we paid him back. We're gonna pop potion here just because we're taking a crud load of damage. And we're gonna actually pop this for a little bit better sustain. Dude, I don't know what you want me to do here. Your lane's pushed out. There's not much I can do. Yes guys, I know you would like help all over the map. We will do what we can. Anyway, so we're gonna keep going here. We're gonna take a look. Try to spread the love, look towards bot lane. And god darn it. This freaking Shyvana, man. Actually, I would like to grab Dragon off of this, but don't think my team is in for it. Actually, they responded. Good. Wow. Wow. I want this item here right away, because we have to catch up here. We are not doing too well this game. I'm trying to leave you as much as farm as possible, but you're gonna have to speed it up here. Oof, this was gonna be a tough one, boys. This is gonna be a tough one, boys. Okay. Now we've got our Trinity Force. Now we're gonna start building our jungle item. We're gonna be going with the red jungle item, the one that gives the basically attack damage. We're gonna have to do something about this Shyvana. Really do something about this Shyvana. Dude, watch out, man. Watch out. Watch out. Tower's lost. If you go balls to the wall to that, you're just gonna feed them an extra kill. That doesn't mean don't push out the lane, boys. You want it as? I'll leave you the rest. Now we're gonna go do something about mid here. Now alt's up. What the F, man? This Shyvana is pure tilting me, man. Guys, come on. I mean, I know that it's Shyvana, but come on. Oof. Okay. I'm gonna kill 6 kills on the Shyvana. It's gonna be a nightmare as the game goes along, and I'm not getting anything. I have no idea what happened to my ult there, because it's like she just ran through it and she never got the stun. Yeah, I see Shyvana. I see her. There we go. One for one, not ideal, but I'll take it. We'll just hope that this Shyvana doesn't know how to transition into the late game and just keep going ham like that. 1v3. Oh my god, man. No help there till it was too late. I know they were fighting off the but hey. Okay, so we keep working towards our jungle item. I mean, all in all, it isn't that awful so far this game. There isn't a huge disparity between the two teams. We have more towers. We have 2 more kills. Shyvana's gonna be monstrous, but she's going all damage still. That's maybe what's gonna give us actually a chance in this. Oh, dude, guys. We basically had to give them top tower for nothing there, just to sort of reposition ourselves. See if we can respond by taking mid. We're just sticking around to see if we can. Like that, soak up a little damage, do a lot of damage, keep them off. Okay, now we've got our jungle item. Now we're gonna go look to get a little bit of extra swiftness. Now I feel like I have no choice this game. We're gonna have to go ninja tabbies because that physical damage we're taking is just ridonkulous. Watch out for... I could have given blue to Ez there, but I am in dire need of some help here. Okay, we're fighting again, apparently. Which is actually a good fight. Okay, clear this. Oof, that was bad. Now I'm gonna just take a quick break while I'm dead. I'll be right back. I'm right back here. Now, let's grab some ninja tabbies, and now we will start getting really tanky. So, here we go. I'm actually going to keep the gold here, because I want to try and complete that item as fast as possible. Oof. Sort of wish I hadn't taken that break now. Didn't think it would actually affect much. Yeah. Dude. don't. And there we go. There we go. Let's turn this baby around. Okay. Nah, man, actually, yeah. Too many of them are up now. I'm coming.
I'm doing this my way.
Damn it. Oof. We were 2v1ing there. We got one of the two. Unfortunately, weren't able to get it. Oh, darn it, Garen. Cue him. Yes. Awesome. Okay, things are starting to look slightly up. Still going to be a tough game, though. We still got to keep it together. The one advantage we have is that they are very squishy and we have a lot of ways to pick them. Now, what do we go for next? Actually, I think I'm going to go for a oh my god. Yeah. Just going to grab a long sword and head out. Sorry guys, it's taking too much time trying to decide on what to do. But they're almost no, Cassiopeia's AP. We're gonna need some AP. That was a bad buy. That was the wrong buy. I'm gonna say bad buy, just wrong buy. Oh my god, get out of there. That is just not good. There is nothing we can do here. Just gonna grab that. Let's grab this bitch here. That's right, Shyvana. I'll be tracking you. Thank you, Ziggs. Ooh. Thanks, bro. Thanks to Colossus, we can take this. And let's go heal up really quick. Now, let's go working towards one of these. Oh my god, hurts, but yeah. Gonna have to. So we're taking way too much damage whenever that Cassiopeia is in the game. Yeah. I'm on my way. Oof. Oh. Wow. So close. So close yet so awesome. Woo! Feels good, feels alive. Let's go top. We're lowish as fuck. But who cares? Guys, just get out. Out, guys, come on. Start her up, boys. I'm on my way. Woof. Exciting match. These are the ones I like. Didn't start out great, but now it's fun. It's fun. Good fast-paced fights back and forth. We're actually gonna try and do something here. There we go. Yes, sir, boys. Oof. Exciting stuff. Yeah. Sorry, man. I'm in a good mood tonight. Woo, boys, there we go. Perfect match, happy life. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe if you like. If you didn't, let me know what I could have done better. And hope I see you guys next time in my next video. Peace out.